Today, Albertsons Market donated more than 1,500 stuffed animals to children at UNMH. In November, customers and staff set up a stuffed animal drive, which resulted in 1,566 animals donated for the cause. The goal was to make sure enough stuffed animals were donated so that every child at UNMH gets one.